Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the grammar part of HSK4.接着 means following immediately, in time, indicating something else happens right after the previous event. 这本书非常有趣。你看完不要还，我接着看。这本书非常有趣。你看完不要还，我接着看。有趣 means interesting. 还 means to return. This book is very interesting. Don't return after you finish reading. I will continue to read. 这本书非常有趣。你看完不要还，我接着看。Compare 接着 with 然后 Similarity 我毕业工作一年后，接着又去北京读研究生。For this sentence, we can replace 接着 with 然后. So we can also say 我毕业工作一年后，然后又去北京读研究生。毕业 means graduate.After I graduate and work for a year, I then go to Beijing to finish my master program. 我毕业工作一年后，接着又去北京读研究生。我毕业工作一年后，然后又去北京读研究生。Difference 大学毕业后，他接着又上了研究生。大学毕业后，他接着又上了研究生。After graduation of college, he then start to finish his master program. 大学毕业后，他接着又上了研究生。咱们先去吃晚饭，然后看电影，好不好？咱们先去吃晚饭，然后看电影，好不好？We first to go to eat dinner, and then to watch the movie. Is it fine for you?
咱们先去吃晚饭，然后看电影。好不好？
Difference. 他已经学习了两年汉语了，明年还要接着学。
他已经学习了两年汉语了，明年还要接着学。
He already studied Chinese for 2 years, and next year, he will continue to study.
他已经学习了两年汉语了，明年还要接着学。遇到不认识的字，我会马上查字典。然后写在本子上。遇到不认识的字，我会马上查字典，然后写在本子上。字典 means dictionary.
When I meet the characters which I don't understand,I will first immediately to look for the dictionaries, and then write down on my notebook.
遇到不认识的字，我会马上查字典，然后写在本子上。除此之外
means beside this, referring.To what's been mentioned previously.
他和姐姐同天出生，两个人长得很像，但除此之外，几乎再也找不到其他共同点。他和姐姐同天出生，两个人长得很像，但除此之外，几乎再也找不到其他共同点。同天 means same day. 出生 means born. 共同点 means similarity.
He was born with her sister at the same day. Their two look really similar. But beside this, we almost cannot find other similarities.
她和姐姐同天出生，两个人长得很像，但除此之外，几乎再也找不到其他共同点。把叫做，把叫做
means is called.
现在科学技术的发展让世界变得越来越小。所以现在人们都把地球叫做地球村。现代科学技术的发展让世界变得越来越小。所以现在人们都把地球叫做地球村。现代 means modern.科学 means science, 技术 means technology, 发展 means develop, 地球 means earth.
The development of the modern scientific technology led the world becoming smaller and smaller. Therefore,The current people, called the Earth, is the global village.
现代科学技术的发展让世界变得 越来越小，所以现在人们都把地球叫做地球村。
Interrogative pronouns used to refer to everyone or everything.
没关系，不需要道歉。谁都有填错的时候。没关系，不需要道歉。谁都有填错的时候。
It doesn't matter. No need to say sorry. Everyone may fill in the wrong things.
没关系，不需要道歉。谁都有填错的时候。上
Indicating the purpose of an action or a behavior has been achieved, or as a complement of possibility, showing whether or not the purpose of an action or behavior can be achieved.
看来今天吃不上羊肉饺子了。看来今天吃不上羊肉饺子了。羊肉 means mutton. 饺子 means dumpling.
It seems we cannot eat mutton dumplings today.
看来今天吃不上羊肉饺子了。总的来说，总的来说 means on the whole, generally speaking. 这个公司的工资虽然不高，但是奖金很多，所以总的来说收入还不错。这个公司的工资虽然不高，但是奖金很多，所以总的来说收入还不错。工资 means salary， 奖金 means bonus。收入 means income.
Although this company's salary is not high, the bonus is too much. Therefore, generally speaking, the income is not bad.
这个公司的工资虽然不高，但是奖金很多，所以总的来说收入还不错。在于 means to be exactly, to lie in. 人们常说生命在于运动。人们常说生命在于运动。
People always say the life lies in the sport.
人们常说生命在于运动。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel.And you are also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class. We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for Kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。